Welcome to Na2's Notes. Today's August 23rd, 2024, and you can expect headlines on Friday to flirt with the Fed, and politicians will continue the same shame and blame game. It's all misdirection, so stay focused on the people who pull the puppet strings. Sifting through the scripts and prepared remarks of corporate earnings is the canary in the coal mines. So stay focused on the CEOs. We're looking for learnings from earnings. On August 28th, Nvidia and Jensen Huang will launch their earnings. Furthermore, on the 28th, AMD and Lisa Su will be attending Deutsche Bank's conference. On August 29th, we're going to hear from Michael Dell and Dell's earnings. Thanks for taking the time to tune in to our riveting pursuit of rhyme and reason. Warmest regards, I am Khalid Natto.